Good morning, this is Elaine Harris. I'm in South Carolina and I've got a dog safety tip today. We have had a lot of rain and in South Carolina we can grow mushrooms overnight. So in order to keep your animals safe, it's a good idea in the morning when you're picking up waste, dog yard waste, to look for those mushrooms.
There it is. That's the one I was looking for. See, it's just hiding in there. And that right there in the exact middle of the screen, that is a mushroom. Little rake, I use a rake. And just pull it up.
Here are two different species of mushrooms. Just wanted you to see how different they can be. This little orange clump right there on the bottom right, and that white flowery looking thing on the top left, two different species. There's a little white one that's different from the previous white ones. So tiny. Keep your eyes peeled.
There's a little mushroom, can't decide whether it wants in the fence or out of the fence. Either way, gotta come up. We get a lot of these little skinny ones. I've gotten most of them up, but anyway, there's usually like, there could be as many as like 10 and 12 together. Boy, look how tiny they are. Yeah, hard to see. So keep your eyes peeled. Here's a little clump of those little teeny gray ones I was telling you about. They're so hard to see. But as you get closer so you can see them, there's four, and there's one on the left. And those just like disappear. I think they actually come from mulch. So you see we mulched here, and they just keep popping up over here on this hill where we've got mulch. This one was kind of hard to spot. You can hardly tell it from the leaf. See there? There's another mushroom. It's crazy how they blend in.
Yeah. So I don't know which mushrooms are poisonous. And the dogs sure don't know which ones are poisonous. So the best thing to do is when you are picking up that yard waste is to go ahead and you take your, I've got a rake here. Let's see if I can show you. This is a rake and I've got a scoop. And I dropped it. Okay. There's a scoop and I just go ahead and take them and just rake them into my shovel. You should get them up. I just put one under the shovel. Then when I go to empty my yard waste, the dog yard waste, I'll put it in a bag, bag it up, put it in the trash, and then I don't have to call poison control saying, oh my goodness, my dog's acting strange. I think he may have eaten a mushroom, and I don't know if it's poison. You have to go out in the yard and look for him. So let's just head all that off and save yourself some money and heartache. And just go ahead and in the morning when you're out with your dogs, you don't need to leave them out by themselves anyway. Walk around and look for those mushrooms in the yard and get them taken care of, because you sure don't want any sick dogs. So I hope you enjoyed this. Please, you know, follow us, subscribe, hit the like button, leave us a comment. Do you have mushrooms in your yard? What state are you in? I'd love to hear about them. And what do you do? What kind of tool do you use to get them up? And have you ever had a dog that went to the urgent care or ER, veterinary hospital, because they got into mushrooms? I've heard of some terrible stories. So I think that an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure. So let's be safe and take care of everybody. They love you, you love them, let's take care of them.
What do you think you're doing, guardian?